started doing the mochi thing. And he didn't even wait for me. So he's just going to like do that all the time, is it? That's how you make mochi. Just smash it. Okay. Seems a bit boring actually. Yes, it's a bit boring. Maybe I should just leave.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the International Fair 2016. So now, at 4 o'clock, we're having this very special event for the senior, the Mochi Farming Performance. So may I welcome Mr. Nagatoka and family to do the performance of Mochi Farming.
どうぞよろしくございます。 Mochi making performance. I tell you the date. Today is the 12th of November 2016. So that Saturday is 4:11 p.m.
Doing the Japanese New Year celebration, which is on the eve of New Year, on the 31st of December. And in the enterprises you may not see already, among the other Japanese family also, we do not see because normally they would arrive. So during the Japanese New Year, they will actually make mochi and put into the soup. The soup, which is the salty type, and they will eat during together with the family. When they do this farming together, it's actually to create a closeness among the family. When you are eating, when it's some people who know about mochi, you don't know when you eat, it's actually stretch. Maybe in Chinese, we are talking about as the ego. your life. So, here, during the US state, they eat soup which they call as uzoni. And then, also, you can actually eat when they actually eat your various balls. And you can eat three layers. The flavor is with the Japanese red meat. It doesn't have the Japanese red meat, but another way of eating is where you can it with the brownish soya bean flour, okay, put it on top. Another one is when they actually wrap it with seaweed, nori, call it in Japanese, and then they dip it in a little bit of soya sauce to eat with it. So this is the way. So now, see how it is. It needs seaweed also to actually pound it. Mochi, as I say, is for celebrating occasions. And the hammer, you see me holding the hammer, it's not like a roll. You need this kind of power, okay? See, that's why when it is heated, the hammer down into the mochi, it has to actually shut a little bit, or even as I say, your show.
Someone your own size. By my dick. Okay,
it's completely
Jealous of the models.
Okay, I'm just asking one of these here who actually tasted the mochi. I think you are going to cook now. Very nice, to say very nice. So that, I think the young brown room will have a pigeon. Oh, she's
up. Oh, it comes with chopsticks, is it? I forgot to give the chopsticks to them.
It's too smart because she wanted to give. She said, I asked for she was delicious and the dead. And I asked for
that. No. It's no problem. We Malaysians love to eat stuff with our fingers.
Who wants to give any comments on the mochi? Any mochi has eaten? How does it taste? We are waiting for
some mochi. Bring me closer to the anime Tamako market. If you haven't seen Tamako market anime, do go and watch it because it's like a slice of life with a talking bird. But it's quite interesting. Maybe. Yeah, I think I want to go down there and get some. Not in the American way of getting some, but get some mochi and taste and see what it tastes like.
So wait for your turn because it will distribute to you. So if you are a bit further away, come here so that you can get your share of it. Jangan sedang, ya kalau sedang tak ada, tak ingin makan. Okay, so we have some more. We are preparing it for you. In its spaciousness. You see, we can eat so much energy. I think if you want to come in, I tell you what, you want to say, you got to come in. Okay, you need skill, you need practice. It's not too simple as making our curry cake or any other cake or whatever, it's not easy. You need to keep in your cake, although you can now, because the new generations, they don't make much of it, so they use the machine a lot of starch to use. So now they are processing made by after a while, after a while.
God, there's like a scramble for the mochi mess scramble. Hey, do you have any more? I think I want to go down and get some. Yeah, let's go down there and find some mochi.
The quantities is a bit limited. We hope to give to as many people as possible, but due to any reasons from this very good response, if you still want to try it tomorrow at the same time at 4 p.m. we are having another mochi pounding event. So tomorrow is the last day we are having the mochi pounding event. So please do come by, drop by at this Japan Travel Fair 2016, so that you can actually get another chance of trying and watching the mochi pounding performance. It's really a rare occasion, okay? And it's not easy to get people who can do this pounding.
What? What was... Never mind. I've been spawned by a pretty cute girl.
After eating it, you will have long life. Longevity. You still have a little bit, so no worries. You still get your share.
Refresh my memories.
Let's see. Oh god.
It's got a nice weight to it. I think. smell the peanuts. I think it's the brown powder, that's the peanut, and it's, I think it's a bit warm. So yeah, cool. It's the first time that I'm touching a Japanese chopsticks. How can I tell whether it's a Japanese chopsticks or not? It's because it is one piece. You have to tear it in two. So, yep, it's cool. That's how you do it. Next up, let's eat this thing here. This is a dessert. Peanuts. It's not exactly peanut powder, it's something else. Slightly sweet, slightly salty, and I get a sense there's some seaweed in it. So, and of course there's a, like a soft glutinous rice.
Actually,
draw the brand label for this day, or even come back at 6 p.m.
because we have got the
CVT who is still
here.
Take some time to chew this mochi, so
we'll
leave
it
there for a while. It's around 4:30 p.m. so didn't have lunch, and this will definitely make me full because it's made of glutinous rice to expand in the stomach. So this one is the red bean sauce. Very sweet. It's not, it's almost the same as the desserts that we find in Malaysia. But this one is it's like a concentrated red bean. Sweet and nice. So let's try the whole thing with the mochi. I definitely like this one more than the other powder. Yep, hope this tastes because I'm more familiar with the red bean than the brown powder, so that's why I like this red bean more. Let's get out of here. It was an interesting experience eating mochi for the first time. Always recycle your plastics, okay? So at 6 p.m. there will be a talk show by Miss Su Wenqi here. I don't know whether I should stay for the program or not. It's 4:30 p.m. So, no idea. 6, eh? Should I just go out and have dinner? Nasi lemak. Stay around.